no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. He really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, 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 star is playing with them. He makes the company jump when he plays Reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. And when he plays boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump way to the bar. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Do 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 da da do da da do do. He blows it to the bar. He can't blow a note if the bass and guitar. The company jumps when he plays Reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Bugle boy of Company B.